You said you bought it for $600?
Yeah.
Where was it sitting somewhere? Was it a driving car back then? Or?
Oh, that's a piece of crap. My brother told me he's stupid for spending $600 for that thing. Yeah.
You said he put one together with an LS?
A friend of mine did.
Yeah. And you're making fun of him.
Yeah, I don't like the LS motors in these cars. I know they're a lot of horsepower and stuff like that.
How are you?
Doing good.
Y'all look like y'all have done this once or twice. I heard it's the last year here at Tampa. I didn't see you at Emerald Coast this year.
No, we weren't there this year.
I made it my first year. I would have remembered this car.
Yeah. Yeah, we haven't been in the last couple. The pandemic kind of kicking things in the butt.
Glad y'all made it out. Thank you. day. Everybody rolling in, taking their sleep time. Kind of what we got going on here. We got them rolling in steady. Not a lot going on yet. Good looking Phaeton. Nice. Morning. Oh yeah. Morning. They made the best muscle cars, best colors. Did you buy it? Was it a basket case or a driving car when you got it?
I had to get it running, but it was mostly that.
Yeah. So he's on it for 6 years. 383 at the time? Oh, okay. Have you been out to this NSRA show before?
Yeah.
It's my first time out here. I heard this is the last year of it.
I've heard that too.
Yeah, that's a bummer. It seems like such a great venue, you know? What, y'all want some food? Come here. And I like that truck. I was looking at it. Love a Y-block. Looking truck. Thank you. Take care.